here, I'm in Melbourne, I'm hanging out in a room full of beautiful ladies. You know, I am home. You know, I am home. I am home everywhere I go. I don't need to go somewhere to feel at home. I don't need to eat a falafel sandwich to feel at home.
It was nice in Melbourne, but not as good in Ramallah.
It's not as good. And I believe, you know, everybody makes their own sandwich, by the way. I know we are short on time. Where is she? Where is the...
We're going to open for questions.
Yeah. Just... Can I say the joke and we jump on? She said yes. Okay, so basically, those two guys working on the top of a building, and lunchtime came, and the first guy opened his lunch, and it was falafel. And he said, falafel, I'm sick and tired of falafel. No more falafel. If tomorrow is falafel, I'm going to jump and kill myself. The other guy opened and it was shawarma. And he looked at the first guy and he said, shawarma? I said, no more shawarma. If tomorrow shawarma, I'm going to jump and kill myself. Next day, lunchtime, the first guy opened and it was falafel. And he said, that's it. Threw it. He jumped, he died. The other guy looked at him and he said, that's it. He threw it, he jumped, killed himself. At their funeral, the first guy's wife was crying very hard and saying, I don't know what's his problem. I don't know what's his problem. If he told me he does not like falafel, I would have prepared anything else for him. But the other guy's wife was crying bitterly, saying, I don't know what's his problem. I don't know what's his problem. He makes his own sandwiches.
Opening it now for your questions.
Pardon? You hold it for me. Okay. And thank you very much for giving a very wonderful...
Fourth, and you receive an eternal life. But John came fifth, and he received a toaster.